has a vision not just for himself, but for his child to make things better and have contented way of living. But for a 50-year-old construction worker, Rodrigo Punzi, he didn't know that everything will end up in just a wink of an eye. And this is the story of his life.
February 4, 2013, Monday, as usual, Rodrigo wake up early to prepare breakfast for his one and only son, Albert Punzi. He is criminology student and a consistent dense listener in his past. Rodrigo needs to try for his effort because Albert is a graduating student and he is a single father.
Hey son, before it's ready, come, let's get eat. You might eat late.
Yes, Dad, I'm coming.
You need it. By the way, how is it cool?
It's really fine, Father. Sooner or later, you will be marching with me on the stage. Then you have a college graduate son, father, and sooner a policeman. By the way, I need to go, because I'm already late.
But Rodrigo didn't know that it would be the last time that he will see his beloved son, Albert.
Albert? Albert? Albert, I'm home.
Hey, he must be here right now. Ah, maybe he's doing his research. I will just take a nap while waiting.
Rodrigo, Rodrigo! Rodrigo, come here, go outside.
Hey, what's wrong? Why are you so noisy?
You must see this.
Son?
Lord, why? Why my son? In this real arm, distance from their house, Albert's body was found. He looked like he was being tortured to death. He was lying facing to the ground with arms tied behind. His back, he was full of blood with plenty of bruises. He suffered more than 20 stabs.
Third class, me and Albert went to the country because we were really hungry after our exam. And suddenly, we bumped into Albert and took his bread.
The exam was really brain bleeding. I really need to eat.
Yes, I agree. I will really eat plenty this time.
Hey.
Oh, I'm really sorry, Albert. I didn't mean to do that.
What's the matter?
Hey, stop it! Stop
of course, you mean that you bastard! You really said sorry, Albert. He didn't mean that he is fool. To do it intentionally.
So you will fight with us?
No, just tell me what I need to do, please.
Okay, we don't like war here.
Okay, you two are good boys. Always I have something for you.
We followed him and we reached to an abandoned building. There were birds and junk food. He let us drop and eat.
Goodbye.
Now drink. Cheers.
I was supposed to untie Albert, but I heard him coming.
Albert! Albert! Wake up! What's happened? Guna will ask for help!
But I must untie you first!
Guna, we will both die here!
Oh shit!
Bullshit! Where is your fucking friend?
Where's your friend? Answer me!
Able to go out from the building because I heard Albert. He was shouting in pain, so I went back and hide. And I saw everything.
I saw Alfred.
He broke a bottle of her in Albert's head. He also used Albert's body as an ashtray. Got part out from his head. He was not even contented. He did get a knife and stabbed him to death. And lastly, he pulled the trigger of his improvised gun towards Albert's head. I ran away and hide. I went to the province after that incident, but I can sleep my conscience nothing.
Even if the criminals were arrested for Rodrigo Ponce, nothing will ease the pain of losing his only child. Even the death of those criminals will not suffice the damage they've done.
Yo, 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 what's up? It's your boy DJ Uncle Wild, chilling with my man Slamming Philip Summer. We in the mix, baby, check it out.